blogger, a video blogger.
Yo, Greenleaf is dope. Oh damn, I have a, what is her name again? The singing one, the praise leader daughter. She always had the singing face. Don't she look like what you call it, CeCe Winans? I'm in season 2, episode. I think that's a 6. I don't know. It's just cool. What is it? A pearl. Good shit. She leave a note. Oh, she left her phone. Boy, the drama in this show is.
She's not here.
Greenleaf. I love it.
What do you mean she's not here?
She ran away, yo.
Zora.
She ran away. See, like, my thing is like.
Zora.
I look, there's mad lessons in this show. And I guess, like, with this whole thing with the, you know, Zora, that's her name, being beat on by her boyfriend, little young Pickney. She saw how, I mean, her mother, she was just saying, like, to her husband, because he's going to go speak to her. He's like, she's like, you know, from a child, I tried to raise her, you know, to show she has value in herself. But how are you going to, it's true, children follow what they see. And I understand it's a show, but real minds make up these shows because shit like this happens in real life. Children follow what they see. So she's not stupid. She's 16. She see her father's creeping, her mother staying there and dealing with that shit. What are you teaching about valuing yourself? So you can't be mad. Not saying it's good what the daughter's accepting, but look at the example you set in. I'm just saying. Greenleaf's the shit. And I'm only in season 2.
I can be anything, whatever you want me to be. It's a call to the ring. I'm throwing up my gloves and knees. My back against the ropes. I got nowhere to go. I'm looking down the slope. I gotta strike a blow. 'Cause practice makes perfect, you know. This struggle got purpose.
What's up, people? It is 4:13. It's been raining all day. I thought it was, well, they did say the tummy, because I mean, they said it was going to 50 something. Yeah, but it could be 50 something and raining and shit all day. It looked like Gotham. That's what I call this weather, Gotham. It was an okay day. It wasn't too hectic. Mondays and Tuesdays was a little bit calm. I could take it. I think I'm gonna probably do one review today. Some CBD product. I think I'll make, I ain't gonna make it. I'm warming it up. Chicken cutlets. I don't know what to make with it. I'll decide that when I go in. But I need to stop and get some gas in my car. And yeah, all that good stuff. Anyway, catch y'all later.
Have to take next. All I need to know is that we'll roll with the punches.
Hump day, happy Wednesday. It is a wet one. It's a wet one in New York. It's a wet snow because it's hitting the ground. It will stick to cars a bit, but it's not sticking to the ground. So it is like a wintry mix in a wintry mix. Oh, come on, you stop in here, you dick face. Oh, why are these people so stupid? Fucktard! Stupid bitch. Yo, like, what the hell is wrong with people, man? Oh. Greenleaf.
Don't you know that? Thank you.
I cannot stand charity. She just, I just want to reach to the TV and just punch her in her nose. She's so stupid.
Yeah. Luna. Money work. El mundo quiere dinero. Money work. Se arregla con dinero. Money work. Si me quiero educar, dormir en algún lugar, un lugar para trabajar, y si no hay para emigrar. Todo money, money, todo el dinero. Solo un par de gente se lleva el botín entero. Funny, funny, pasa verdadero. Si tienes lo verde siempre llegará primero. Pero llegaremos antes o después. Solo a lo suyo, que Dios te lo ve. Que por más que tarde lo veré caer. Somos malos buenos y tenemos que el dinero ya lo veré.
What's going on, people? It's an easy day. Some program here tonight. Not in this weather. They got a lineup outside. God bless you. No, thank you. Brick out here. Lord have mercy. 37 degrees. This don't feel like no 37 degrees. Nah, man. Degrees. Well, I just pulled out the driveway, so that's probably gonna change. I need to put air in my tire. I don't like that SoundCloud. It doesn't like when you put it with Spotify. Once I put it on the, oh, is that true? On the Bluetooth, does it go? Now, don't quote me on that. Anyway, I hope you're having a great week.
You say that I don't care about you, but not anymore. 'Cause you forgot about us. All you wanna do is fight. For us both, 'cause I don't even want your love. Want your love, nah, nah. Want your love, want your love, nah, nah. Want your love, want your love, nah, nah. Not anymore. 'Cause I don't even want your love. Want your love, nah, nah.
Oh. this car, warm up, head to the gym for a bit. It was a slow day. I'm not complaining at all. Tomorrow, party time. You know, they specified in the reminder, no outside liquor hall. What the hell? No outside liquor. What liquor hall? What the fuck was that? Oh, I thought that was funny. But we'll see. I'm looking forward to chilling, you know. I usually sit, you know, hang out with the HR department. That's where my peeps are. And so we'll get ready to leave. And one of the users, you know, that I handled their cell phone account. Yeah, I'm sitting back there. Sam's still here? So they come and explain, you know, they went to the Apple Store, Verizon, whatever. They found what their phone's not working. First of all, you know that they can't do anything without my permission on that, you know. My thing is, you know, it's happening. People go to the store, they got to do something. All they do is just call me and ask me for my permission to do whatever it is, you know, for the person's account. So he's standing there, he's telling them, like, okay, I'll reach out to the rep and find out what to do. Because in all my years, I've never had to, problem with the phone, had to return it. The person could go to the store and do it, they just get my, you know, permission. So he must have said it like 3 times, like, okay, what I find out what the person's out, and they keep going over the same thing, and I keep looking like, yo, I want to be like, yo, I can't do nothing with your phone until I hear from the rep. I said, why didn't you just have them call me from the store to and let them do whatever? Because the same shit. I'm like, bruh. So I just emailed the rep, and I hear from them, don't stress me. You have another phone, that's just the work phone. Use your other phone. Don't stress me about your phone.
All you wanna do is fight. Bringing me down every night, yeah. I think that I'd rather be alone. Even though I hate where my bed is.
Head to the gym for a bit. I was like, wondering, like, what the hell is that? Because, like, when I go to the gym, I don't like go home to cook. I just wanna go home. Either pick up something or, you know, I had leftovers or something. My mother said she making some mackerel. I'm like, oh, what are you making with it? She said she probably, you know, make some provisions. I'm like, dumplings? I want nothing else. I want no potatoes. I don't want no yam. Not the dumplings, please. Dumplings and mackerel. Thank you, Mom. So, yeah. It's something she makes every now and then, you know. Looking forward to that. I need to look up if there's a rule on like what time your light's supposed to put your. I mean, I put on if it's dark. Right now, I can see everybody. It's light outside, you know. But some cars now they have their automatic thing. I mean, I could put that on my have that option to so my lights would always come on and turn off. I don't like that. Like it's still light. You can see me. Why do you my lights on for? I'm saving my bulb life. Yo, Hyundai's, I mean, this car's been great. That's 2017. I've only had to change my one bulb twice. And that's been the brake light and the same brake light. Yeah. Hyundai's been good. I can't complain. So I think I'm staying with Hyundai. Well, I'm thinking I'm staying. Hyundai Kona, I see you. Sexy.